what a fascinating tale you would tell. Of an age the world has long forgotten. Of an age that weaves a silent magic in Grona. Oh,
Thank you. about at the bottom of the musical barrel now. We have started with Lacrimosa, and I hate to say where we could end up if we keep going in this trend. There is one more stave at the bottom of the barrel, and this is getting pretty low. This young man has a real talent at the guitar and a half talent vocally. But I think you might enjoy it. His name is Lowell Lewis. He's from Princeton, West Virginia. He is what we call a folk rock singer when we talk about him on the stage. When we talk about him elsewhere, he has other names. He has a fantastic repertoire of dirty bus songs. He also knows a few that you could listen to tonight. I'd like you to welcome him with a big round of applause, this nut. His name is Lowell Lewis. The song is San Francisco Bay Blues. Let's bring him on. Come on, let's go. People say, why do you close all of your concerts with the same thing? Normally we change our repertoire about every 8 to 9 months. We completely cycle it, but this one we've kept in. Why are we doing it? Because I think this is a message that needs to be heard, and it needs to be heard across this countryside from one side to the other. And I think after you've heard it, you're going to agree. Because I think that we're in a war, and that our people in this country don't realize that we're in a war, because we're living too easy. I want you to sit back in your easy chairs and listen now to this. This is I Am the Nation. The narrator is Mr. Ken Matthews. He is a senior from Hampton, Virginia. We thank you very much. You've been a marvelous audience. I wish we could stay longer, but there is a time schedule that we must hold to. Ken Matthews, I Am the Nation.
I was born on July 4th, 1776, And the Declaration of Independence is my birth certificate. The bloodlines of the world run in my veins because I offered freedom to the oppressed. I am many things and many people. I am the nation. I am 195 million living souls and the ghost of millions who have lived and died for me. I am Nathan Hale and Paul Revere. I stood at Lexington and fired the shot heard round the world. I am Washington, Jefferson, and Patrick Henry. I am John Paul Jones, the Green Mountain Boys, and Davy Crockett. I am Lee and Grant and Abe Lincoln. I remember the Alamo, the Maine, and Pearl Harbor. When freedom called, I answered and stayed until it was over. Over there, I left my heroic dead in Flanders Field, on the rock of Corregidor, on the bleak slopes of Korea, and in the steaming jungles of Vietnam. I am the Brooklyn Bridge, the wheatlands of Kansas, and the granite hills of Vermont. I am the coal fields of the Virginias and Pennsylvania, the fertile lands to the west, the Golden Gate and the Grand Canyon. I am Independence Hall, the Monitor and the Merrimack. I am big. I sprawl from the Atlantic to the Pacific, 3 million square miles throbbing with industry. My arms reach out to embrace Hawaii and Alaska. I am more than 5 million farms. I am forest, field, mountain, and desert. I am quiet villages and cities that never sleep. You can look at me and see Ben Franklin walking down the streets of Philadelphia with his bread loaf under his arm. You can see Betsy Ross with her needle. You can see the lights of Christmas and hear the strains of Auld Lang Syne as the calendar turns. I am Babe Ruth in the World Series. I am 169,000 schools and colleges and 250,000 churches where my people worship God as they think best. I am a ballad dropped in a box, the roar of a crowd in the stadium, and the voice of a choir in a cathedral. I am an editorial in a newspaper and a letter to a congressman. I am Eli Whitney and Stephen Foster. I am Tom Edison, Albert Einstein, and Billy Graham. I am Horace Greeley, Will Rogers, and the Wright Brothers. I am George Washington Carver, Daniel Webster, and Jonas Salk. I am Longfellow, Harriet Beecher Stowe, Walt Whitman, and Thomas Paine.
A citadel of freedom and a beacon of hope to the world. This is my wish.